Well, I would think by now you appreciate how I consider these two men as bark raving mad. In order to move forward away from the last 3 minutes of highly motivated sensible information that probably bears no relation to this project, I'm afraid we have to rewind a little in order to move forward with how the two men have progressed with their project. Last year when they started the project, they promised the following and stated as shown list they were going to build their camper trailer from pallet wood. Did they keep their word, you might ask yourself? Is it possible? Well, keep watching and I will update you whilst Daniels has a brief moment to himself, peaceful and quiet, and the old madman Nick is off in search of Latvia and some trees he can hug on his mobility scooter. Too quick off he races, he has forgotten his roadmap, so I better proceed before he realizes. Number 1. The two men have always had due to everything in reverse. Why build a camper and then build its interior and it not fit? Let's start with the interior and make the camper fit, suggests Nick. They claimed the floor space was going to be no more than 5 feet by 8 feet in area space. How did they get on?
Flame.